how to make jackfruit smoothie. Get some jackfruit, put in a blender, like you see there. Then add some cold water. You can add some cold water or some ice cubes if you want, like you see there. Then you blend it for like 8 seconds. After that, you sieve and even serve to drink. That's it. So simple, so good. And in most cases, it's better. You see, some jackfruits are very ripe, whereby some people don't want to eat them like that. But if it's very ripe, you can make it into a smoothie. Like there, you see. It's good, very easy to prepare. You know, so that is my homemade drink of jackfruit, from jackfruit. Thank you.